We can insert shapes into a worksheet with WPS Spreadsheet. For example, we can insert shapes as background into the four cells. This operation will emphasize the content in the corresponding cells. How can we realize it? Get into the Insert tab and click the Shapes drop-down button. Then choose a shape that you want in the drop-down menu. In this example, we choose the Rounded Rectangle button. As you can see, the cursor turns into a cross symbol. We can use it to draw a shape wherever you want. We can also change the color of shapes. To realize it, get into the Drawing Tools tab and click the Shape Fill drop-down button. Then choose a color from the interface. If we want to place the shape back to the text layout, click the Send Backward drop-down button, and then the Send to Back option. Note that to achieve the effect of placing the shape under the text layer, we recommend entering the characters in the form of a text box. If the Send to Back option is grayed out, this is because the inserted shape cannot be placed at the bottom of the cell.